What's up, what it is, what's good, what's going on YouTube? I am back with another reaction video. And this is actually a requested video. Y'all been spamming me up, y'all. Look, I've been sick, so I just been like, man, I can't do it. But I'm gonna do it today because I feel like a little bit better today because I do have a cold. I said it was my allergies, but it's really, I have a cold. Like, it was setting up to be a cold, you feel me? But anywho, this is Queen Medicine. The official video. What we've been waiting for months and months and months and months and months. I've been seeing people reactions, but I didn't want to look at the video because I'm like, no, I want to do my own reaction. I don't want to look at nobody else's reaction but mine. But of course, I'm going to look at TNK Squad. I know that they already didn't react to it already. I already know. But anyway, y'all, this is going to be my reaction to this video, so let's get it.
Feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Coming at 6 in the morning. Where you been? Where you been? Who is that texting your phone? Just a friend.
Now, I would have set this one. If I would have directed this part, I would have said, I would have had her look out the window. I know everybody been having that same thing, but I won't have her wake up and stuff. I know it's for like he coming at 6 in the morning, but it's like, She should have been asleep on the other side and probably should have just looked and like, he's still not here yet. And she should have been looking out the window. I don't know. The setup kind of wrong a little bit for me, though. Because me being like, well, used to be a like taking film classes and directing just a little bit. I'm not a director. I'm just saying, like, having experience in that, I would have directed this a little bit different. But it's okay, I guess.
A friend, okay. My intuition never lies. There's nothing you can never hide. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you'll never lose me. Steady claiming that everyone know we together, but you steady choosing. Swear I cannot win for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always got this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on, do not disturb and entertain these dudes. I'ma ride them crazy and you never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you. I'ma call up Brian, I'ma FaceTime Brian. I'ma text Lorenzo and I'ma leave you crying. I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you, yeah. You don't like it, now you're telling me that I should fight it. Why you be out here playing a victim, when I am the one who been crying? Why this shit up, I can't take it.
Okay, this kind of different. The setup, how they did that, I like that. Whatever, see, you did me bogus, I'm finna do it. It's right in your face. To make you mad. He gonna be my new medicine. In a good way. You feel me? But I liked it. I like that setup though. This part. But the first part I didn't really like. But this part I like. Okay. She a savage for this part though. But let's finish watching it. It's good, y'all. It's good.
I won't revenge, you can't fake it. When I see the look on your face, when I drop my clothes and I get naked. Not for you, but for him. Now tell me, player, how does it make it fair? How could you play me when
I felt that part, I felt that. When she said, not for you. Whew, I got chills, y'all. Because there's so many niggas. Hold on, y'all, choke. That was real. But there's so many niggas I want to get back like that. Man, this like a payback song. Every time I listen to it, it just made me think like, that nigga. Ooh. Anywho, y'all, I don't want to get in my feelings too much, but so far, I like it, though.
the love I gave was real. I even took you back and you still had no chill. Boy, you ain't gonna never learn. Play with fire, you get burned. I don't think you'll understand till I hit you where it hurts, yeah. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine, hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on, do not disturb and entertain me too. I'ma ride, I'm crazy and you never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you. I'ma call up Ryan, I'ma FaceTime Ryan. I'ma text Lorenzo and I'ma leave you crying. Don't get it twisted, I can play this game too. How would you like?
I pictured this wrong. I thought she gonna have like all girls in black and stuff and dancing like maybe I thought it'd be all different. Who directed this though? Not what I thought it was gonna be though. I thought this was gonna be one little part and it's not. Tell me what y'all think because I don't know. It's okay though. I'm having second thoughts now.
I get it, but it's the same to you, yeah. Oh.
I'm gonna start staying now late. Let's see how I feel. You see how I feel. But
ask me why. Don't ask me why. Yeah. Give you a taste of your own medicine.
It was okay. It wasn't what I thought it was gonna be. But it was cute though. It's like she should have just. Oh, hold on. It wasn't really what I thought it was gonna be. It's like it wasn't even worth waiting for, to be honest. I'm not. I don't know how to explain it though. It was okay. Certain parts should have just not been in there, you know, like when she's just posing and smile. Like I just wanted her like to feel the emotion in the video, like can I have you, like when she's I'm a call up, like I just wanted to those videos that's like rain on me, like those type of videos, like you know Mary J. If Mary J. Blige would have did this video, you would have been seeing really like emotions, like you really didn't see her emotions in there. I guess it's just like. It was like the sexy type of video and me getting you back type of video. But that's whole thing. Like that's like the whole song. But it's like you didn't feel her emotions, you know. But other than that, I like the colors and the visuals and all that stuff. That was cute. Clarence looked very nice. Even though we knew it was him while he trying to hide his face. We know you wasn't a Clarence lookalike, honey. We knew it was you, Claire Bear. And I like how they had Stanley or Corleroy, whatever his name, the bear, whatever his name is, in the video. I don't understand that, but well, anyways, y'all, let me know what y'all think down below about this video. If you want me to do more reaction videos, let me know. Request videos for me to react to, like, comment, subscribe, turn on notification bell, and also when I reach 1,000 subs, I will be having a giveaway. Bye, y'all.